Hello all, welcome to the channel. Today we are going to be going over Allegro in the primer level book. As always, I'm gonna just play through this one and then we're gonna talk about this one because it's pretty difficult. I'm gonna have my thumbs, one thumb on C, one thumb on E, and let's go ahead. Okay, guys, and that's the whole piece. It sounds really easy, seems really easy. Unfortunately, a lot of my students struggle with this one. So what is the most difficult is the first measure, the second measure, the fifth measure, and the seventh measure, sixth measure. But the good thing is they're all exactly the same. So for this one, we're gonna push both of our thumbs down, hold the left hand thumb down, and then right hand's gonna play another E and go up to G. Once again, thumbs together, left hand stay down, right hand come up, E, and then presses G. Okay, that is the hardest measure of the song. You need to do that 5 to 10 times before you start playing the song so that is not the hardest measure for you, okay? Going on, in the third measure, we just have 1, 1, 3, 3. You know, they write in so many fingerings. We're back to the thumbs together, but this time it's supposed to be softer, you know? Sounds like a lullaby. It's very beautiful. A, A, C, B, C. Okay, guys, that one by far being the hardest. That one's really easy to teach face-to-face. Virtually, I'm finding it's very, very difficult. So if you know anyone who plays piano who's in your household, have them help you out. As always, guys, if you have any comments, questions, message me. Comment down in the comment section below. Happy practicing.